like they sent an extraction team to see the civilians, folks.